Hello, I'm Christina Baer. Police are looking for suspects in reference to shoplifting incidents at a Glen Rock liquor store. The store was robbed twice in 3 days. The attorney general issued a statewide directive requiring longer retention of DNA and other evidence from medical exams and sexual assault cases. Newark is first on the list for most noise pollution in the country. That's according to a study by Amerisleep.